All systems nominal. Status. All functions normal.
Sylvia, I don't care what Bert says. People have a right to know what kind of danger they're in. Look, the youngsters may think the Institute is just a ghost story, but I know you're old enough to remember the attacks. I know you feel for the girl, but she brought the trouble down on us. She and her father need to answer for it. If we give the Institute what they want, or just give them the girl even, maybe they'll leave us alone.
That's it.
Greetings, sir.
failure.
Got it.
Systems offline.
Good find.
All processes are busy.
The courser's dead.
Mission's outcome correctly predicted. Warning. Odds of more coursers being discovered are extremely high. Reward for service delivered.
Make sure you're never followed here.
I cleared out some Gen 1s for Randolph Safe House.
Randolph is still operational?
Finally, some good news. We thought they were another casualty of the switchboard disaster, but Randolph's been dark for too long. It'll be controversial, but we have to put them under quarantine.
The whole thing smells like a trap.
It very well could be. The Institute has had more than enough time to replace them with synth infiltrators. So, we play it slow and safe, and I'll have other agents verify they're our people. Our only communication with Randolph is going to be by dead drop. Check in periodically with Drummer Boy. He coordinates the dead drops for us. Thanks. Caretaker used to work HQ. After switchboard... Well, I'm hoping running your safe place will be good for both.
DIA. The cash you found. You're the one that scored the DIA cash, right? Tom's dying to talk to you about it.
Hi.
Heads up, Tom's got more goodies in stock. Check with him. Up there, assume you're being watched. Always.
Hey there. Thanks again for the information. I'll get up north as soon as I can.
Tom.
The boys have been working on some new toys. You want to take a look?
I'll take a look.
Take a look.
Farming's as honest work gets.
Out here, you gotta take things one day.
Looking for trouble, I hope.
Crop's been growing pretty good lately.
Crop's coming in pretty good.
Got work to do. Can't talk now.
Yeah? Last time I had clean fingernails. guess.
Travis Lonely Miles here with the latest news update from the Commonwealth. And this one... The Green Tech building, long known as the government, was recently assaulted by an unknown group. What I understand, there aren't any gunners left to tell the tale. If that's true, it's a little unsettling. Those guys meant business. There are rumors circulating that the Institute will somehow fall. Now, I know, they come up every time something bad or unexplained happens. But in this case, even I have to admit, it's hard to not suspect they were involved. Don't jump to conclusions, but keep your wits about you. And don't worry. At this time, there's no reason to expect our whole city is in danger. If you just sit back and enjoy some quality, courtesy of Diamond City Radio. Up next, Frankie Carl and Marjorie Hughes share their hope for one more tomorrow.
Another day of hard work. Never changes.
We got purified water inside the city. Best drink in the Commonwealth.
ammo, weapons, and messy death. I got it all.
Cricket.
Got a hankering for a melting face?
Sure. Let's take a look.
Just think how damn good it'll feel holding one of these.
Hi, how are you? What?
Let's do this.
Yeah? Yes? Let's do this.
What's that noise?
Come back here, damn it!
think everyone's daydreamed. What if we could get to the Institute? But you actually did it.
I'd kill for a drink.
Think of it,
the only way you get old in this job is assume everyone's out to kill you.
Doc Weathers is guaranteed to patch up any bruises.
Yes. You know what I call a good day? One that ends without an empty stomach.
Hope you ain't one of them synths here to spy on me.
I gotta be honest with you. I feel more comfortable with a rocky ceiling.
Hey, at least it's honest work.
Thank you. Wiseman is a great man and a great leader. What's more, I owe him my life.
I want to trade a few things.
Of course. The slog might not look like much, but will surprise you.
Hi there. I keep busy fixing the meals and tending house. Yeah?
You're going to come visit, right? 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 You're going to come visit, right?
Hey there.
You're going to come visit, right? 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 Visit, right? You're going to come 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 visit, right?
Really, ain't glamorous work, but a girl's gotta make a living, right?
You're going to come visit, right? You're going to come visit, right?